to make checkerboard on Adobe Illustrator. First, draw a rectangle. Press Alt and drag to make its copy. Now go to Object, select Pattern, Make, press OK. Now draw a rectangle and fill with pattern. Go to Object and expand it. Now go to Object, Envelope Distort, choose Make with Mesh. Select number of rows and columns and press OK. Choose Direct Selection Tool, select the points and move. If you like the video, subscribe and share.